Chris Piggott this morning from Leeuwin Metals. Chris, good to meet you. Good morning.
G'day.
Look, Chris, Leeuwin Metals IPO'd in the ASX a couple of months back, raised $8 million in the process. Just give us, say, a brief introduction here to Leeuwin Metals.
Yeah, so Leeuwin Metals is recently listed. Our code's LM1. We raised $8 million, and Glencore helped that by cornerstoning the IPO. Our main assets are in Manitoba, where we are drilling currently at our William Lake Nickel project, and we've also got a lithium project there called GenPeg. But we also have some other projects in Western Australia. So, in addition to our Manitoban projects in Canada, we have some ground in Western Australia in the Gascoyne region and up near Marble Bar.
And you've had some news this morning on the Gascoyne lithium rare earth projects. What are you up to here?
So today's announcement is just providing Mark with a bit of a background and update on our field activities out in the Gascoyne region. So we just completed a 1,000 sample soil sampling program out there. We were following up kind of areas of, LCT type anomalism, as well as kind of areas of pegmatites that we've observed in the field. So I think from our point of view and our shareholders' point of view, it's important for us to communicate that we're actually, busy on the ground on multiple fronts. And this Western Australian program in the Gascoyne region, we're just out there doing our work, doing the things that we told investors we were going to do at IPO. And hopefully, we get the results there in a few weeks' time, and we'll put them out to market as well. So, it's just about being active and making your own chances, making your own luck in this regard. And I think, as we've observed in the last few weeks and months, the Gascoyne's a really interesting region and definitely underexplored.
So, Chris, what's the plan as far as upcoming news flow from you?
Yeah, so we're pretty busy. So we've been listed for about 3 months now. We're currently drilling our William Lake Nickel project. We're also working up our GenPeg Lithium project. So both of those projects are in Manitoba, and we're very keen to kind of update the market over the coming weeks about activities there. We also have these assays that are now in the lab for the soil sampling program out of the Gascoyne. So I think investors can take away from this that, we're very active in the field. We're doing a lot of work, and there's potentially, catalysts in the next few weeks to months from the work programs that we have underway now.
Good to speak this morning. Chris, thanks very much.
Yeah, thank you very much, mate.